Hello everyone, it's me, Troy, and today we are going to do some Transformers Devastation, where I'm going to be completing the game in one go. So, let's do it. And again, I'm just beating the game. This is Scout difficulty.
What in the world is all of this?
Here's my retort.
Sideswipe, show the Decepticons no mercy. We cannot let them cause more damage. Take them down. Sideswipe, bring them down. Target the flyers and bring them to the ground. Take care with your aim. Targets in flight can evade.
Attack this Kion barrier repeatedly in a short time to destroy it. Then you may proceed.
Hey, I found something. Follow me. Whoa, that's some serious wind. Hey, Sideswipe? Sideswipe, what do you suppose this is? Some kind of cash?
Grimlock, no get through door. Need help.
I think I can get through if I just stay focused.
Bang!
Oh, wait. Thank you, Grimlock.
Devastator. A worthy opponent.
Sideswipe! Find cover and take out enemies with distance weapons.
It looks like that cutscene trigger is completely along that. Oh no.
You've got to break through Megatron's shield.
Why throw away your life so cruel?
The wind current, you should be able to jump higher than usual.
I honestly thought I could skip that.
No need to hold back. Give it your all. Sideswipe, now! Throw everything you've got at them.
Sucker! Move it!
I did not think that guy was going to be the last one.
The orange dot on your map marks your destination. Reach it to complete your mission.
More enemy combatants! Megatron, serious!
Okay, I was just double checking. Once again, flamethrower broken. Best flamethrower ever in gaming. I really should have dodged them.
Sideswipe! Don't let him escape!
Already at it!
Thank you.
It will have
Megatron! Bot, oh bot! It's about time! Less talk, Autobot! More dying!
Oh, I thought Megatron had the such heroic nonsense quote there. That would have been cool, reminding everyone that Ironhide died. After all, that is technically this continuity.
Not that I'm complaining.
Strange. They don't seem to notice us. There's something different about these Insecticons.
I'm at the first sub-generator.
Great news!
Worthless!
You'll have to go through.
I'll now accept your unconditional surrender, jerks.
Break out! Choke this down!
Shut down the sub-generator. One sub-generator remains. Once disabled, the primary generator is exposed.
I'm actually kind of sad now. I'm not going to be able to, like, music.
Up next, the primary generator.
Enjoy the music, you know? What?
No one gets.
I don't remember that ever being, like, an actual thing. Skip.
The barrier is disabled. However, the door itself, its location is highlighted on your map.
On my way!
Optimus?
What exactly is the Proud Star?
Another time, old friend. For now, let us stay on.
And then Wheeljack dies in the movies.
Guys, the tech in the city, it's evolved on a divergent path from our own. It's not from the Decepticons.
Then Megatron doesn't understand it any more than
almost
we do.
Almost there!
The ship's entrance is now open.
Let's go crack some cranial casings!
You're attacking! Bring it on, bugs!
Come on, Scrapnel. Scrapnel, you're my favorite one. You're the only one I have a toy of. Yeah.
So this is the
problem. Oh, I got hair in my eyes.
Not so special. Come on.
Even though I just ate, I'm actually kind of hungry still.
Whoa, that's a lot of them.
Speaking of which, there's now a Nutter Butter cereal.
Oh, no.
And it is, well, the best thing ever.
Felt like the Matrix itself just blinked off and then back on.
Although I'm not going to lie, I'm a little worried that I'm going to eat too much of it and get sick and then not like it.
And the Cybertronians.
That's kind of what happened with hot dogs.
You oversized cassette deck. Where's Megatron?
You do not need to.
Soundwave! I need you.
Megatron has taken control of the ship and the Theratexis that operates it. He now commands the Insecticons.
Maybe.
Actually,
you
now
that,
I'm gonna switch to Bumblebee.
What's it up?
I haven't played this in a while. Also, it's gonna be a breeze through the rest of this chapter, unless you're Grimlock. Because I'm not gonna lie, Grimlock's a problem.
Insecticons? Man, I hate those things. They're hatching from those pods.
Wow, that was...
find a way up.
Wow, that was really coincidental. He blew up, and then I got my ult. Fun times.
Too dangerous to fight them all at once. There is a solution, According to the map data, there should be a cargo lift close by. First, head there.
Oh my god, finally. Finally. Go, 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 go.
Blaster turret located on
that's
the platform.
Convenient.
Oh, you want to know what I just remembered? Devastation has no updates at all. It's still first version.
I almost feel bad wasting all these Insecticons.
Almost. See, if it was sideswipe, what? If it was sideswipe, it wouldn't be that much of a problem doing the ultimate, because he just floats there. But I mean, Bumblebee has a quote, and it's the best one in the entire game. I turned around. That actually explains quite a bit.
Hey, I made it!
It appears the plasma energy is increasing the Insecticon strength.
What strength? Are you kidding me? Alright, Bumblebee's amazing place.
Okay. Identified. Cybertronian Bumblebee. Beware the coming tide of chaos. You will evolve, known by another name. In time, your spirit will be that of legend. Your monikers will be many. The World's Bridge, Goldbug, Race Welder, and finally, Goldfly.
Well, that makes me feel special.
Guys, we might have a...
Right, so capture the plasma core. Got it.
Alright, I'm sorry, B. But we're going back. Sideswipe.
Alright.
Oh, it's gonna kill me if I have to get rid of all the weapons. Oh, I was really scared that the cutscene wouldn't start.
Oh, good! More of you guys to bludgeon!
Yeah.
No time to lose! Capture that plasma core!
Admittedly, you've gotten better than I expected out of life. But no matter. If...
Oh! That's some serious power!
This plasma core is Decepticon property.
All right, cool, sick, nasty, dude. And that was really stupid.
The claws still got juice left, even with the core removed.
Looks like most of the cyberforming has stopped. Not all of it. It's continuing on reserves. And the Ferrotaxis is still fully operational.
Thundercracker, Ben is that guy.
Man, he gets here really fast. You don't even have to chase him. You can just wait here, apparently. I didn't know that for the stupid longest amount of time. Because I'm intelligent. Oh, I guess here's another part for B. Nah. Nice. Oh no. Crap. I need to talk more, my voice, dry throat.
That stuff goes boom.
Got it. Heading back to the bridge.
Further analysis suggests that this energon has regenerative properties. After exploding, it will regenerate from multiple uses.
The flamethrower is so stupid. Man, they're never gonna get this game on Switch. Because I can't even find it at Walmart.
Oh yeah! I'll take you a apart bolt by bolt.
Another day, Autobot.
Shut up already. Blitzwing.
I want my flamethrower that's stupid broken. I got a speed capsule. Oh yeah, as long as you have Devastator's drills. As the melee weapon, charge up, pop goes Blitzwing, he's a weasel. Hooray.
Blitzwing, you're tougher than you look.
Whew.
Careful, everybody.
That lightning might be lethal.
What's wrong?
Starscream is taking the plasma core back to the city.
Decepticons approaching from the city.
Oh, I thought they all lined up and that would have been the best thing ever. Just straight line, just mows them down. Focus on the jet! The Seeker! Did I get it? I don't know, I'm not sure!
Never stood a chance!
Give me a second, my good sir. Oh, I forgot I need to plug my phone in. Hooray! I'm not gonna lie, that was worth it. That was worth it right there. Oh man, this would have been the worst mission to overshoot it. Sideswipe's ability.
Give it up already.
I forgot I didn't have my flamethrower equipped. I was gonna shoot the crap out of him. Why am I singing? I don't know.
Based on earlier readings of the core's power signature,
Free Shavakadu.
I think we can track it now. Your sensors should change color if you're pointing in the right direction. The redder it gets, the closer you are.
Oh no. I can't skip that. Why?
Here's my retort.
I'm under attack.
Somebody from what? From what? Tell me. Tell me right now. I'm not gonna lie, the most I'm worried about is the last chapter, just cause it's two combiners and a really long gauntlet. My phone went down in battery percentage. Hooray!
No one defeats Menasor! I must complete mission!
Oh man, the controller is vibrating so much from that! Ooh, just like in the trailer. Ooh, let me turn on my superhuman hearing for this next bet, because guess who it is? Shockwave! First 5 seconds of his theme, let's go!
Plasma Core will save Cybertron, not Doomy.
Easily avoided, sucker!
You...
Oh, I forget how short that chapter is.
What are we waiting for?
Bumblebee? I didn't hit the triggers. But, okay.
Patched! Let's move it!
Roll for it!
I feel like I should be getting a mulligan. Alright, well, it was a mistake to roll, or use my special ability thingy.
Activating security system.
Okay, sorry, I had to focus on something else for a bit.
Wheeljack, keep repairing. It appears we have company.
Oh, I forgot. Whoops. Game. I'm so glad I got it. Man, that is such an easy alternative for taking those guys out. Oh no!
I'm under attack.
Sorry, I had to focus on something else again. I'm gonna be really mad. No!
They're on me.
Yes, yes. Regen health, please, before I drive myself insane. By all of this. I kinda hate how they all just stand there in their idle animations.
Soundwave, they're still coming.
This is not warfare. Singing intercepting forces.
I hold those Autobots. Learn to give up.
All forces, attack.
Oh. Yep, let me take care of these guys. And let's go ahead and move to the next area. Alright, what is the world record for speedruns of this game?
Gotta blow that thing up.
I just invented the best skip ever. Crap. The story of this game is so good, it makes me mad that I have to skip it because of the stupid hour time limit on the PlayStation capture.
We will arrive any moment now, and Megatron is waiting for us. Be ready for anything.
God, I love this game. So much fun. I feel like I'm just repeating myself every time I play this game on the channel.
We are almost there. Time to crash the party.
Oh, whoops, laser.
Push forward. Seekers, do your job. Decepticon is going to stand in our way.
Man, Optimus is so ruthless at this part.
Motor Master, go!
Boom! Out of the picture.
Is this all you've got, Megatron?
You Autobots lack the courage to do what you must.
I'm coming for you, Megatron.
Oh, sick, I got a skill capsule.
Autobots! Keep the pressure on them!
Not bad!
Let no one stand in our way.
Okay, so when Sideswipe was dashing through these, like, even at the lasers, he didn't get hurt.
The game is in sight. Attack! Earth will not die by your hand, Megatron.
Starscream failed. Guess that makes me the new leader of the Decepticons.
I love Skywarp's design. But not his voice. I don't know why. It's really weird. I did not realize that if you did that, you just stayed right there. I forgot that I had my superhuman hearing on my headset. Alright, let's go, Optimus.
This is it.
That's so cool. The flames come from the bottom.
Welcome, Autobots! I am so glad you came to witness my ultimate victory.
Give us the Ferrotaxis, Megatron.
I'll give it to you once I'm done remaking Earth. It's gonna be beautiful, Prime. I'd love to stay and watch, but...
With pleasure, Megatron. You are welcome to try.
Oh, I'm actually really sad that I missed that.
Stay down.
Hook. Hook. No. So last year in school I had this class called Video Productions. And so, of course, this being my favorite game, PS4, no arguments, 1v1 me, let's go. I did a commercial for it. Like, as, the commercial project. And, so there was a, crappy flute, like, the really horrible version of My Heart Will Go On by Celine Dion at the end. And it was the best thing ever. Oh, man.
If you want it,
I'm gonna have to release that edit with you guys. What's better than guys being dudes? Am I right?
It's over, Mega.
Why must you always interfere?
You would place Cybertron at the center of the universe.
Cybertron is the center of my universe. How is it not the heart of yours?
See how many credits I get. Yeah, you can mash all the buttons and it's really great, to be honest. Alright, guys, well, this is it. The end of everything. I've been here taking only, I think 2 drinks of water the entire time, and my eyes are burning. Excellent game. Yeah. Oh, that's really weird. It's really weird. Alright, well, that's it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.